Today at Sweet Magnolia Home, we're stepping into a world where more is more, and restraint takes a back seat. Yes, you guessed it right, we're delving into the audacious and vibrant world of eclectic maximalism. This style, known for its bold statements and personalized aesthetics, is not just a design choice but a celebration of diversity and creativity in our living spaces. Before we dive into today's exploration, a warm welcome to Sweet Magnolia Home. If you're new here, then do subscribe for more captivating insights into the world of interior design. Understanding eclectic maximalism. Eclectic maximalism blends various design elements, textures, and colors to create a uniquely personal space. It's about harmonizing seemingly disparate styles, periods, and textures in a cohesive, aesthetically pleasing way. Key characteristics. Bold color palettes, think beyond the neutrals. Vibrant colors and rich hues are the soul of this style. Combining unexpected color combinations can create a visually stunning and dynamic space. Art and accessories. Artworks and accessories are not mere fillers but integral elements. They add character and tell stories, making the space uniquely yours. Layering of textures and patterns, mix and match is the mantra. From plush velvets to intricate patterns, the style encourages a tactile and visual feast. creating balance. Curated cohesion is key, while maximalism celebrates abundance, finding a balance that prevents clutter is crucial. It's about creating a controlled yet dynamic environment. In eclectic maximalism, every piece is thoughtfully chosen and placed, resulting in a curated look that's both abundant and harmonious. focal points, create areas of interest. A statement piece of furniture or an art installation can serve as a stunning focal point around which other elements harmonize. Personalization. Tell your story. This style is deeply personal. Incorporate elements that reflect your journey, passions, and tastes. It's about creating a space that resonates with your individuality. As we wrap up today's journey through the exhilarating world of eclectic maximalism, remember, your home is a canvas for your imagination. Don't forget to subscribe to Sweet Magnolia Home for more insights and inspiration in the realm of interior design. Embrace your creativity, and let your home be a reflection of your unique story.